To rebuild something, he must first tear it down. And as you've probably heard, this place has seen its share of that. Yes, we have become an underdog. But no, we will not be asking you to lower your standards to buy a car made here. We will, in fact, be asking you to raise them.